There is no innocent one in this game.